Growing up, one of my sons had a phobia of spiders. As the weather got colder in Spokane, Washington, the spiders found their way into our home, his room, and the hallway next to the garage. Anytime he came across a spider, he would shriek at the sight of it. However, because I felt compassion for his anxiety, I would take the time to remove any, if not all, of the spiders I would come across. If he was left alone with them, he would squash them as fast as he could, leaving the residue on the floor or walls. He would leave their unfortunate bodies where they had died in the hopes the other spiders would learn from it and seek refuge somewhere else. As expected, to my son's dismay, the spiders stayed. However, although the spiders clearly had no intention of leaving, my son gradually learned to defeat his fear and find his power. Through this, he managed to develop the confidence necessary to know how to react appropriately when faced with fear.